Kaleigh McEnany has had a particular way of addressing concerns, an honest way, she swears to us. So take a look at this, this tweet from Fake Nick Ramsey, who gives credit to Jonathan Ernst for this photo. Now, obviously you can't see that much, so let's zoom in there. She has a folder with a bunch of tabs with keywords that when the question says a particular keyword, she just goes to that tab and then reads the paragraph. Because I believe we have literally commented in the past on how she frantically flips through this thing. And the thing is, all this is Trump goes out and says crazy things, and so then she has to put a little note there.
But this also means she's not smart.
What did he say?
This also means she's not smart.
What?
I hate when I hear this. Like, I've studied with many people, many smart people, and she is exactly the one that highlights every word in the paragraph in like 8 different colors and has like little tabs there. And if she were smart, she would be able to know what to say.
Does the White House support that request?
I did ask our team about this. You or someone else may have asked about this the other day, and I think I have something on it here. One moment. Thanks for your patience. Lots to say about COVID, no doubt about it.
Let's see. She's not smart. And if she were smart,
she would be able to know what to say about it.
I never once saw Sarah Huckabee Sanders. I very rarely saw Sarah Huckabee Sanders have to flaily go to like desperately flail through anything.
I don't think I ever did.
But you see Kaleigh like, this is my shot. This is my chance. Mm-hmm. I'm not throwing away my shot.
It just begs the question, why do you have this job? Why not just have the folder and have a reporter ask a question and then go up and then the reporter flips to the section of the noun they said?
You stupid!
Why not just do that? What's the point of having her? I just don't understand why she has a job. We're paying her so much money to read from a binder. Is she at least preparing the binder? If so, okay, fine. She can have the job, but I doubt it. I'm sure White House interns are preparing the binder.
She parroted everything that Trump wanted her to parrot. Mm-hmm. She has the pedigree of the people who like said she's good because she did that. She's like, you know, she's exactly fits the visual profile of someone that Trump would want to pick and have in front of a camera. Mm-hmm. And she's as annoying and grating as all hell. Like, yeah. she gets like, I don't care.
And for her to sit there and lie, I know we see her lie every single day, but it is just laughable at this point. I mean, we all know this girl we went to high school with. She's a lying.
You stupid.
We sat next to her in history class.
The most powerful person in the world.
That's
I mean,
right.
Donald Trump did see neo-Nazis marching, chanting, the Jews will not replace us, and said, good people on both sides.
A lie.
And I'm not talking about the neo-Nazis and the white nationalists.
I mean, Donald Trump did see neo-Nazis marching and said, good people on both sides.
And I'm not talking about the neo-Nazis and the white nationalists. Because they should be condemned totally.
She's getting paid a lot of money, John. She's getting a lot of people.
She is.
She's getting paid a lot of money to watch people die. That's what she's doing. She's no different than the SS guards.
Good Lord, did you see the moles on that girl's face right there?
You have to have character. You have to have a moral background. This whole administration is disgusting. The things that they have sat back and allowed.
Your chair, Dr. Riva.
Thank you.
Whoa!
This whole administration is disgusting. The things that they have sat back and allowed. And then for her to actually be the mouthpiece and to come. And then we're going to see in 2 years, this bitch is going to come out with a book. Oh, well, I didn't want to, but I just had to. No, you're done. We're done with you and your disgusting face.
I just had to. No, you're done. We're done with you and your disgusting face. We're done with you and your disgusting face. Disgusting face.
Disgusting face.
Disgusting face.
We're done with you and your disgusting face.
So you're the...
You're going to see a lot more of her face because she's going to be like a commentator on CNN getting like $1 million a year.
That's what's disgusting. That is what's disgusting. This is why Donald Trump got elected, because we don't have faith in our leaders and we cannot have faith in people that will flip flop in the media just like this. That's why your show is so important, John. Thank you for being here and for being a voice of reason in this chaos.
Yes.